to be back in the Bay Area!
Yeah.
I also want to thank the guys from DRI.
Yeah.
I've known those fuckers since 1984 or 85, some shit like that. It's also good to see Spike healthy. Let's hear it for Spike! And my old friend Harold motherfucking O. Woo-hoo! So, let's keep the thrash going, is that alright? Also, a lot of people drove in to see this show, so thanks to everybody that came out tonight. Fuck yes! I was talking to a friend backstage and he said, you remember back in the early days, 84, 85, everybody thought we were fucking crazy for liking this kind of music. Well, we proved them fucking wrong. We fucking wrong! Alright, some good friends of mine over there. Looks like we got friends everywhere. But I love you fucking guys, you know that, don't you? Alright, let's get to the evil motherfucker. This one's called Lucifer's Inferno.
We'll be right back.
Throwing these glasses. Where are we getting some lost up? Lost and found. Somebody sunglasses.
Yeah.
microphone. That's yours? That's when you know you're having a good show when people are losing their cell phones, their glasses, and their hats. We're pretty impressed. What do you think so far? What do you think of these guys so far? Oh man. Okay. We're just getting warmed up. Are you with us?
Yeah.
Hey. Did you see that? Hey, do me a favor, whoever's in charge of the lights, turn on the house lights right now. Turn on all the lights. Turn on the lights. House lights. Up, not out, up, turn them on. Yeah. Look at this fucking place. Fuckers to take some pictures. Put them on that bullshit like Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, whatever the fuck you want to do. Throw them up and tell everybody they're stupid for not being here tonight. This goes to show you that the Bay Area still kicks fucking ass. All right, lights down. Turn out the lights. Let's get back to some fucking thrashing, all right?
Yeah.
We're gonna go back. We're gonna go back to the first album at Raging Mountains. Right around 1985. This one starts with steam, it's called Destroy.
Oh,
good-ass Northern California marijuana right there. All right. I don't suggest that to anybody who's sitting, all right? It's not the way to do it. By the way, Kurt, good to see you, brother. I'm coming over there after we get done to talk to you for a little bit. Long time. All right. We're going to do that for you guys, I promise you. All right. We got a couple more, so we're going to let our good friends from DRI get up here and fucking destroy, all right? Before I forget, on bass guitar, Mr. Steve Harrison on bass guitar. The madman of the band, the guy who's the craziest fucker in the band, Mr. Lance Harrison on lead guitar. Don't ever let this guy come over your house because he'll drink all your beer and your cat will be pregnant the next day. That was the old man. Back here on the drums, our beer drinking machine, the human kanger, Mr. Mike Vega on the drums.
And the one and only, the Black Devil, right. King W. DePena.
But this is like the warmest weather I've ever seen in the Bay Area ever. It's a good day for thrash metal. All right, this one is called Broken tonight. Before we do this song, I gotta think of one more person before we go into this, all right?
Another story?
Every time I come back up to the Bay Area, there's quite a few people that I think about. But every time I come